the ice now, the silver medalists from Nagoya, Japan. Charming, gentle Midori Ito. See how charming she can be when they've queued up the wrong piece of music. Very.
Well, just the whole look in her face has changed since the middle of her long program last night. She's been under so much stress, and the exhibitions must be a welcome relief for her.
I'm glad to know that not all the technology works perfectly every time. They're checking instant replay. Upon further review, she will be allowed to compete.
So wonderful to see Midori skating with joy again.
Sitting here in absolute shock, wondering how a young lady from Nagoya, Japan, found a piece of music by the Cascades that was popular for 2 weeks in the early 1970s.
To jump with that umbrella. Unbelievable.
Once a lullaby.
just enchanting. It's difficult to express the love and admiration she engenders in those in the world of skating. She is a very special lady. And the time she had here was difficult for all who care for her. And to see her smile and perform like this, very special. What's the hurry? She's a bundle of energy.
Midori picks up this kind of speed. You can sense the audience leaning forward in their seats a little bit with anticipation. You see jumps like that, triple toe loop.
Silver medalist, Midori Ito.
Midori, you seem very happy today. Did you have fun out there?
Yes, I was very fun.
Is it a relief that the competition is over?
Yes. I'm so happy.
Okay. Thanks, Midori.
Thank you very much.